is blue, yellow, and green. And people often like to think that it represents the water, the sun, and the rainforest. But by history, it's the seal of Bragança House that controlled Brazil when it was a colony from Portugal. Brazil, also known as the Federative Republic of Brazil, is a continental country located in South America and is the fifth largest country in the world. Our capital is Brasilia, and it's a city that was made from scratch in the 50s, and it took 4 years to build the city, and it's in the shape of an airplane, as you can see here. And my country has 200 million inhabitants. So often when we talk about Brazil, some of the first things that come up is the Amazon. So one of our biggest natural resources is the Amazon River. It's the largest drainage system in the world. It drains almost 200,000 cubic meters of water per second. The length of Amazon River is 4,000 miles and for 6,400 kilometers. It's the equivalent of the distance from New York to Rome in Italy. Until today, there is no consensus about its original source. Some people say, some studies say, that it's even bigger than River Nilo in Egypt because they just cannot find the source. So we have two major rainforests, the Atlantic and the Amazon rainforest. The Amazon rainforest takes advantage of the floodplains provided by Amazon River and is the world's richest biologic reservoir. There are species that haven't even been documented by science. And the Atlantic rainforest is the other one. Actually, it's our own biome. You won't find this rainforest anywhere else in the world. Amazon rainforest extends to other countries, but the Atlantic one doesn't. And the Atlantic is the home of our own jaguar. And about the size of it, well, it's often decreasing, so this size might not even be accurate to the date. So our monetary system is composed of banknotes from 2 to 200. The 201 is the newest one. It was released last year. And our coins goes from 1 real to 5 cents of a real. So now I have two of them here, so I will pass them by. They really don't worth nothing right now, so. But please don't steal them, because in my country they.
Okay. That's how much money?
And they.
What? That's how much money?
No, that's not. In my country it is, but here it is not.
Okay.
And they often come with the drawings of our endangered species. Like the jaguar I showed you, we have about 299 of them alive, so they are kind of getting extinct. So in Brazil, we have this internal joke that we took the food from other places and we perfected it. So that's a Brazilian burger, that monstrous thing, it was a Brazilian burger. fried sushi but don't like the raw fish, we have a fried sushi. That's a parmigiana filet. And well, this is our very own brigadeiro. So now I'm gonna talk about some music styles other than samba. Often when people are speaking about Brazil, they remember samba, but today I'm gonna show you something else. I'm gonna show you 1 minute of each. And the first one is our hip hop. And well, this guy, you know, historically Brazil was one of the last countries to abolish slavery. So this guy is talking about things that must be spoken in our society. Okay, so the next one will be Anita. Mostly, I think Carmine knows it, but she's getting pretty famous.
Anita! Preparada pra atacar. Quando eu gravei pra querer boticar.
Thank you.
farms, but this is how it looks like on the street. So what is carnival? It's Catholic. It's a Catholic holiday that's often it's the last time just the Catholic people celebrate for Lent. Lent is when they stop eating and stop taking food just before Easter. So it's basically a holiday of wilderness and beer drinking on the street. And now you're gonna take a look. Happening in the night because you know everybody's